Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum, 7th class. How are you? 7th class, you have the task of your day 14. Reading three lines and answer the following questions. Students, you have to read your paragraph next three lines. It's okay. And you have to give the answer of following questions. What happened when Hamid and Afia were on the boat? Where did they tie the boat and why? What did they find on the island? You have three questions and you have answer of that questions on in this paragraph. They are mentioning. Fiyamanallah.